some yoga and workouts. So first, we're gonna roll our head round and round. The other way. And now we're gonna move our shoulders up and down. See if you can touch your ears. And next, arm circles. Other way. Reverse. Keep going. You can have a break. So, you're gonna move your head side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Then, it's gonna go up, down, 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 up, down. So now, forwards, backwards, forwards, backwards, backwards, forwards, backwards, forwards, backwards, forwards, backwards. Now we're gonna do some jumping. Gonna have you a little break to have a drink if you need to. Okay, so now, so can you do your chicken arms? Round and round, chicken arms, pock. Pock, what's so the noise a chicken makes? So now, we're gonna do some star jumps. So now, it's time for yoga. But before, we must make sure that we remember the code. So we're going to sit down and cross our legs. And we're going to say our special code. And if you can't remember it because you missed video one, it doesn't matter. So what was our code? Can everyone remember? Say it louder, I can't hear you. A bit louder. That's better. It was magical unicorns with Esme and Marnie. So let's say it in 1, 2, 3. Magical unicorns with Esme and Marnie. Right, now, fortunately Esme can't do this video because she's at her mum's house. So we've got to do a turtle pose. So we're sitting down on the floor and putting the soles of your feet together, putting your arms underneath and holding your legs, putting your head down, and it looks a bit like a turtle shell or a tortoise's shell. So that's turtle pose. Now, for snake pose, we've got to lie down on the floor and go up a bit. You can use your arms like I'm doing a bit. And then you can go all around you. So, next up is shark pose. We're laying down on our tummies, putting our fins out, which is your elbows sticking out. And then you can move around like you're swimming. And we've named our shark Lucy. The shark. I'm Lucy the shark. Hello, everyone. And if you find that a bit tricky lying on your tummy, you can just always do this and swim about. Okay? So, for magical tree pose, you tuck up into a magical seed and grow so long. And put one foot here and lift it up. See if I can blow you down. And I'll puff and I'll huff and I'll blow you down. You're too strong. I can't blow you down.